Yeah, when Stirvin and Van Baarle and Nelson Paulus went, and I, like, you were just looking at each other, and like, okay, now I just have to go. Luckily, I could come to the front, and then we tried to work together, but we were all, like, you know, just tired and not really committed 100%. So I kind of knew Alaphilippe, he would win, because unless he had like big cramps or something. I tried to go on the last time on the vine, whatever it's called.
The wine press call.
Yeah, exactly. But I had cramps like up to both my ears, so I couldn't do the difference, you know. So I was like, damn. But I knew Stirvin was fast, hometown. So I was like, oh, he's gonna get second, so I have to beat the other guys. And I know Nelson is also fast, so I was trying to do a lot of attacks in the end, but they kept shutting me down, and I think it's because I didn't have that last bit, you know. But luckily, yeah, I ended on the podium, so I'm super happy and proud of it.
Talk about